Chapter 5, Please and F*** You. So far, we've heard from two of the titans of philosophy. But philosophy is anything but a two-party system. So on to our next guest, Mr. Thorstein Veblen, who argued that social evolution was guided by capitalism, not authority. Veblen said that humans developed hierarchies because we wanted a have and have-not culture so we could have a leisure class, who proved how valuable they were by adding no value whatsoever to society. Makes sense to me. He said the peak social goal was to get so rich that you could afford vicarious leisure, which is when you pay other people to do things while you watch them. For example, in nature, humans had to hunt to survive, but in society, rich people pay poor people to hunt for sport. And then they get to claim the spoils of the hunt as their own in the end. Personally, I like Veblen for another point he made. He confirmed my long-held belief that manners were only invented to indicate status, which is why my me-search philosophy includes no manners whatsoever. What's your me-search looking like?